So, hi.
Hi.
So, please introduce yourself.
So, this is Pengfei Wang from Thundersoft. Thundersoft is a kind of a global company founded in 2008, based in Beijing in China. We already have 12,000 employees over the whole world, and we are providing the smart solutions for all over the world. And in Germany, we are based in Ulm.
Where do you live?
Live in Ulm, in Germany.
Ulm, because it's not so easy to come from Beijing right now.
Yeah,
Do you have anybody coming from China here?
No. We are all local guys. We already spent more than 10 years in Germany, so we are very good localized here.
So, du sprichst sehr gut Deutsch?
Ja, ich spreche sehr gut Deutsch. Ja, klar.
And what do you have on the screen over there? Thank you.
So, this is our smart IoT devices based on the Qualcomm chipset. So, you know, we have a joint venture with Qualcomm. So we design and produce the system on a module based on the Qualcomm SoC. And we put all our talent and different kind of algorithm on top of that to enable the IoT market. Just like the IoT producers, they can take our system on module. Yeah, I will try to explain our Qualcomm-based edge box. We have integrated our algorithm. For example, you can see here, this is a mask detection where maybe, for example, in the factory where wearing a mask is mandatory. So it automatically detects whether you are wearing a mask or not. So this is kind of a stock monitoring. It helps you to count your inventory. And you might want to see something like this. This is something cool. This is a product we are cooperating with Louis Vuitton. So it's a kind of a smart speaker with our Thundercom system and module integrated. And this is a smartwatch from Louis Vuitton, and also with our Thundercom SOM inside.
So what chipset is on there? Is it Qualcomm?
It's a Qualcomm chipset.
So you have a good partnership with Qualcomm?
We have joint venture with Qualcomm, yeah.
Right. Are you kind of like a Qualcomm company?
No, actually.
Qualcomm China?
No. Thundersoft is a group company. We have a joint venture with Qualcomm. It's called Thundercom. So you can see Thunder plus com. It's dedicated to produce and design different kind of solutions and modules based on Qualcomm chipset.
Maybe you made the one that's in my Yulebox Pro. It's a Qualcomm 660. Somebody must have done it. I think Yulelift did it.
Yeah. Maybe this one. This is news for a new release of our 5G module in South Korea. Yeah.
You're doing a 5G modem?
5G modules. Yeah.
For what?
For some connectivity applications. And maybe check out this one. This is our smart vehicle business segment. We have a smart cockpit platform fully integrated based on the Qualcomm third generation chip SA8155. So we have a hypervisor solution hosting both QNX system from BlackBerry and Android on the same chipset. So now we can host up to 4 or 5 monitors in the same vehicle. And HMI is powered by our subsidiary in Finland, Kenzie. So you can see the cool effect here. So it's full 3D.
Nice. This is multi-object tracking.
Yes.
What's on the wall over there?
Yeah, these are also the SOMs.
Can you grab some and show them close to the camera? Can you show someone here?
I cannot. So you want to see this?
Yeah, what is this?
This is only a cover.
Is this the side of the...
Yeah, there should be a system and module behind it.
And also DVO and also MPO. So it's not purely made for...
Would you say you're the best in China?
I think so.
Yeah?
But not only in China, globally.
Globally?
We're a global company.
The best in the world?
Top three, I would say.
How does it feel to be in a trade show again? Like last 2 years, how did you talk with customers?
We have really good resonance from the market. The requirement is really big. And the company is growing really fast. So we get more than 40% year-over-year growth every year. So I say it's kind of a very fast-growing company.
Does it support CarPlay and Android Auto?
Yeah, for sure.
So you work with these kind of platforms?
Yes.
Automotive-grade Linux?
Yes. No, there's no Linux here because Linux is not very favorite because there's no ecosystems. We are focusing on Android because in Android you have a lot of cool applications.
Right. Cool. Anything else that's really cool, new at Thundersoft you didn't mention?
Nope. That's cool. All for you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks. Here, let me give you my card. The video will go there.